If you do not want Adobe to use your art, photography, music, and writing to train its AI models, log into your Adobe account, go to View Account, Account and Security, Privacy and Personal Data, then click the option under Content Analysis so it says No. I was surprised to see the slider set to Yes by default. Yes gives AI permission to any file you store on Adobe Cloud or Adobe servers, including posts to Behance, Adobe Stock, and Adobe Live for streaming. As a full-time artist, it's frustrating that this auto-permission is becoming the new normal everywhere, not just Adobe. Sites and programs that are supposed to be for artists implement a new feature related to AI and then opt in every single existing artwork on their site. They make you automatically agree by default that you're okay with letting anyone copy your work into an AI database. The company makes no clear announcement about this, and the only way I find out is because another artist notices and then shares it with the rest of us so we can say no! If you're a developer watching this, please make your AI or machine learning permissions opt in. I understand how powerful the technology is. I know professional programs already use AI to stay competitive. I get it. But please, I need to know what permissions I'm giving you to my work, and it needs to be clear and upfront, not quietly implemented on the back end and then only announced through a newsletter or tweet that nobody really reads. Sadly, I'm guessing that soon permission to all data for AI purposes is going to be hard-burned into terms of service when you sign up for a site. You're going to have no choice but to hand over rights to your creations. It's unfortunate. I don't know what else to say about it. So this type of TOS clause already exists for most websites and apps you use. Before AI became good enough to get controversial, granting this content license wasn't a big deal because it's limited to operating or improving the software. That's all they can use it for. But today, you can make the argument that a tool that auto-generates art is a software improvement. So the TOS hasn't changed, but the risks to creators are worse. If you're interested in the specifics of what Adobe is using your files for, here they are. There's a link in the description. And to be fair, it sounds like the intent is to improve tools you're paying for. For example, Photoshop neural filters can do some crazy stuff, and they're AI-based. Perspective correction requires AI to work. Even something like auto-tagging depends on image recognition, which uses machine learning. However, the wording here is open enough that if it wanted to, Adobe could create its own Midjourney-esque art render farm built off the blood of all of its unsuspecting artists. And it'll probably call the new app something like, I don't know, Adobe Concept. Even though I often feel like the last living fool who still pays for Creative Cloud because its tools are nice and save me time and therefore money, I just don't trust Adobe, not after being stabbed in the back by other sites and their automatic AI permissions. So I say no, no to this. No.